Hi, my name is Dr. Daniel Cantor, and this is my poster. What we're talking about here is a cross-sectional point prevalence epidemiological study of a symptom called pseudobulbar affect. Now, pseudobulbar affect means when your emotions, the way you're feeling inside, your invisible symptom, and your outward appearance, your affect, don't necessarily go together. So you may cry more than you feel sad, or you may laugh inappropriately, and other things like that. We know that pseudobulbar affect, or PBA, occurs with underlying neurologic conditions, not just with multiple sclerosis. We see it with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, ALS, or Lou Gehrig's disease. We see it with stroke, Parkinson's, Alzheimer's dementia, and traumatic brain injury, so TBI. And what we're seeing from doing a large registry, of doing a large epidemiological study around the United States, we're getting thousands of patients with these six underlying conditions, and we're measuring their rates of pseudobulbar affect. And we have from other trials, we have different rates, and so the idea is to look right now, point prevalence in the United States, what do we see? And this is the data that I present here. So thank you so much for joining me on my poster.